Alright guys, time to react to another movie trailer. This one I got this from Netflix again, and this called Don't Look Up. It's played by Leonardo DiCaprio and Jennifer Lawrence. This looks like a trailer, but I don't know, I'm not sure. It has Leonardo DiCaprio in it, so I believe this would be really good. Let's just see.
This is not real.
Okay, is it the plane? Plane? And why are they bringing suitcases?
This is not real, this is not real. This isn't
okay, okay, this looks like an attack. Is this a White House? It's an attack happening.
Kate, tell me this isn't really happening.
Why he keeps repeating that this isn't really happening? So this indicates a really, really emergency situation.
I hear there's something you don't like the looks of.
Oh, who is this? Is this Meryl Streep? Is she acting as president?
We discovered a very large...
Oh, we discovered a very large one. I guess this is another apocalypse movie where Leonardo DiCaprio playing as a scientist, maybe?
Comet.
Oh, good for you.
It's headed directly towards Earth.
This comet is what we call a planet.
Okay,
killer.
I think this is an apocalypse movie.
At this exact
movie.
Moment, I say we sit tight and assess.
The closest though, I really love her closest.
Sit tight and assess?
Sit tight.
And then assess.
Sit tight and then assess. Sit and assess our asses.
The sit tight part comes first, then you gotta digest it. That's the assessment period.
Oh, look at her outfit. She looks so good. The red, the white, it looks so elegant.
This is the worst news in the history of humanity. He just blew us off.
What are we gonna do? We have to release the information.
So we just leak it.
Oh my god. Leonardo looks so toddle here. I mean, he got tummy. And he's dressed up like a really, really a nerd style.
Our guests today have made a pretty big discovery in space.
How big is this thing, Dolan? Can it destroy my ex-wife's house? Is that possible?
Wait, this isn't this is an apocalypse movie, but this looks like a comedy. Like, there's a lack of seriousness here. I'm not sure what's this about.
There's a 100% chance that we're all going to die!
Hey.
Well, the handsome astronomer can come back anytime, but the yelling lady.
Oh my god.
Not so much.
So he's playing as an astronomer, Leonardo DiCaprio. Oh, this looks so beautiful.
We're gonna get the news out there, one way or another.
It's real and it's coming.
FBI!
Jesus Christ, you could have just called me.
Yeah, what's
this
happening?
This comet contains $30 trillion worth of material.
This reminds me of Armageddon.
What do trillions of dollars matter if we're all gonna die?
Oh no, what if we're rich? That would be terrible!
Okay, wait, where's the seriousness? For real.
You guys discovered a comet? I have a tattoo of a shooting star on my back.
Wait, what? Oh,
that's terrific. This could be a complete disaster.
This is already a disaster.
Is this a comedy?
No.
You'll never take me alive!
What is he doing? He's trying to shoot the comet. Wow. I think this is a comedy.
There it is! Giant comet coiling its way towards Earth!
Wait, are they celebrating the coming of the comet? This is weird.
Can you see it?
I did have the FBI put that bag over your head. They don't do that. The CIA does, but I made them do it.
You know, I had a feeling.
It's a good feeling, because that is what I did, and it was very funny and cool.
All right, so it's going to be on theater and Netflix. I'm not sure. Wait, is this any continuation in this? No. Okay, so... my impression, this looks like a comedy instead of serious apocalypse movie. But I remember Once Upon a Star. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, where it was it Leonardo DiCaprio in it as well? Where it looks a comedy, but the end it was pretty much brutal. Maybe this kind of type movie as well. Don't Look Up, but let's just wait until the movie release on Netflix. I'll see you on the next movie trailer reaction.